This is a video showing you how to create a feedback link using your smartphone or mobile device. Open a web browser. Click on www.facebook.com. Go down to menu. Click on KL Book Exchange Club. Click on More. Click on View Group Info. Click on Photos. Look for the Feedback Links album which corresponds to the first letter of your name. My name starts with Zach, so that's Feedback Links you to Zach. Add Photos. Test feedback links for Zoe and post the photo. Now you have to look for the photo which you posted. I'm looking for the photo that I posted. That's mine. That's the photo that I just posted. Click on this URL here next to the lock sign. If you cannot grab the whole link, look for these three dots next to paste. Click share. Click select all. And then click share. And email the link to yourself so that you never have to forget. What the link is. Feedback link for myself, for so we click. So now I've sent the feedback link to myself. And that's it.